I hope the Honourable Member for Padungan will try to do some soul searching as to what sort of, or as to what, as whether or not his behaviour, particularly in public, is acceptable to any of the human, decent human beings, particularly bearing in mind that our culture, our Eastern culture, particularly the Chinese culture, as I say, we ought to pay high respect for a leader who have spent almost all his life, I remember since 1963 until he died recently, he was all for Sarawak, for the people of Sarawak.